Hey guys, welcome back to the another tutorial. My name is Ikhi. In this video I'm gonna cover how we can add YouTube tab on Facebook page. It's very useful feature. If we add YouTube tab on our Facebook page, then we will be able to direct play YouTube content. If that sounds like something you had been interested in this topic, please stick around here and get into this right after the intro. Alright, let me show you how we will add it. Open your browser, open the Facebook URL and log in your account. Now click on the page, click on the Facebook page. Alright, one more thing here I would like to tell you can add YouTube tab to your classic page only. This option is not available for the new page experience. Make sure you have classic page on your Facebook account. Let me show you how we can check it. Click on your profile icon, then see all profiles, see all pages. You can see these four pages are updated to the new page experience and this one my classic page. Now we are going to add the YouTube tab here. Open this URL fbapps.us/YouTube. I will share this link in a description. You can check it out there. Alright, so here this option is available. Add app to your page. Click on it. When you click on it, you will see all your available pages. You can notice I'm here only seeing my one page, which is classic page. Now choose that one and click on add page tab. It will take a couple of seconds. Here we go. Now you can find your YouTube tab is available under the more option. This one. Click on this option. Here you can add your YouTube channel. Now click on the manage application setting and here you can place your channel ID. Paste your YouTube channel ID here, then save settings. Now all videos from this channel are available here and you can directly play these videos. Hello friends, welcome to the another video. Okay guys, so that's it in this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you again in our next one. Bye and take care.